Alright, hello. I am going to go ahead and start this up. I won't be talking unless somebody says something in chat, so yeah. Here we go. I actually had started this game a couple days ago, but the save file didn't initiate, and so that's why I'm starting over. I was thinking about just playing up to the point that I had left off, and then I watched it, and there was an echo, which is why I turn off my mic now, so yeah.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
One day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
You guys noticed her light was already on? Like, that's a bright light, too. That's not like a night light, so... Well, I think Joel probably just forgot to turn it off.
Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
You're not a fossil yet. Happy birthday. Dear Dad, let's see. You're never around... You hate the music I'm into. You practically despise the movies I like. Okay, that K looks like a T. I like, and yet somehow you still manage to be the best dad every year. How do you do that? Happy face. Happy birthday, Pops. Love, Sarah. Aw, that's nice. You know, I've watched a few people play through the beginning, and I have never seen that birthday card. Like, wow.
Phone's dead. Dad?
This here, I like this. Admittance spikes at area hospitals. 300% increase due to mysterious infection. And that'll come into play later. Like I said, I played through, like, through the first, I don't know, 50 minutes. So, I got to see something pretty cool.
Daddy?
In relation to that. And you know what? Most people go in here first looking for Joel, and then there's the explosion. So I'm gonna just go downstairs and see if the explosion happens anyway. And it does. Oh my god. That's cool.
There's his phone. 8 missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Someone ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy?
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh,
no! No!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on. Come on.
Where have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Call it parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
All right, now coming up here, we're going to pass a hospital, and that's what I think is funny. It says there's 300% increase because of a strange infection, and yet there's only a few people coming out of hospitals. So let's take a look at that.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. Of course, they're saying it's just the south. We got going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out. I'm sure he did.
Were you sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop!
I wonder if that was the farmer guy whose farm was on fire.
This is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack.
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
See, there's two infected with hospital gowns on, and like there's nobody else.
Did you see that?
Turn here. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Give us any. I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Bad.
You're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Watch out! Keep your eyes closed, honey!
Oh my God!
Keep running!
Keep
looking at me, baby! We're gonna get out of this.
My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise. Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're going to get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
But nothing. That's when you ignore orders.
We just need to... Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts, babe. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on. No. Please.
She never got to show him the birthday card. He'll never see it. Well, it sucks.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Mm-hmm.
Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
So, 20 years later, man, his daughter would have been in her 30s. And, like, dang. That'd make him, what, in his 50s? Like, he looked older than in his 20s, 20 years before, so, guessing 30s, maybe, oh god, maybe 40s.
Old.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
So they got ration vouchers for a couple months at least, right? But since rations are running low, what good does that really do them? Like, man, I'm telling you, the martial law would really suck. And here's part of the reason that martial law would really suck. The very least they could have done was check it.
Shut up. Consider yourself lucky. Happens when you might have a condemned building. Call the cleanup crew.
We're through here. Gonna need two bags and two more for the box.
Alright, people, this isn't a show. Keep moving along.
Yes, sir. We'll stay put. They're on their way. Shouldn't be long.
They could have checked the scan again, you know? I mean, what would that have cost them? A couple seconds? Jerks.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
Where's Mark at? In here? They caught him trying to use fake ration.
Jesus. What'd they do?
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. It's quite cool.
Drive on through.
See you, Andy. There you go. What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
Is it just me, or is that really, really dark?
Tell her.
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
I forgot, like, if you talk to somebody outside, on the side of the street that this building's on, up ahead, you get $100, and I don't know
Marlene,
if that's about, like, if that actually does anything.
What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
So, yeah, we pre-ordered the Uncharted, Nathan Drake collection, so, next month, I will be playing that. And yeah, I'm talking to myself, but I'm hoping somebody will see it eventually.
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
That's interesting. Last time I did that, the bottle did not fall down, so I guess it can do, like, different things. Can I talk to this guy? What's up? No, I can't talk to you. I want $100. Give me $100. That's what I said last time, so I figured I'd say it again.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There be light.
Grab our gear. Not a lot of ammo.
The shots count. Texas. Boost me up. Want to boost me up? You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
So, I watched the Rad Brad's complete playthrough of this a few months ago, and I loved it, and just got a PS4 a few days ago. So, I downloaded the game. Came free with the bundle, and I can't really remember much. Like, I remember, like, the different places that that you go, but I can't remember specific things. So.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
That there, the clicking on and off, that is one thing. Oops. Yeah, that'd be cool, though, if it took a second while he reached up and actually manually clicked it on. But, you know, I mean, it's a big whatever. It's a game. Doesn't have to be perfect, but little touches like that, I don't know. So yeah, I don't think that the Fireflies are bad people. Like, what, they just want to bring back all branches of government? I don't see anything wrong with that. It's a hell of a lot better than martial law. So, good on you, Fireflies. Keep fighting the good fight.
Down through here.
You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake. Be better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Jesus. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Please. See, he's not even worried about dying. He is just worried about turning. And that guy, God, I feel so bad for this guy. But how many people would he kill?
Poor bastard.
Or would he just be there forever, just struggling to go out and kill people? Like, no. No, I can't do that. That's a terrible fate.
Thank you.
I wonder if I can take out the other two. God, that just might be instant death. See, last time I didn't do that, I just left them, and the way that I figure it is, every single one of them's taken out is one less to infect someone else, so, like, if this were real life, leaving one, like, I'd have to wonder, like, am I killing someone by leaving this, but you don't want to risk your own life, you know, like, I mean, that's no good. So that's what the snacks are for if you lose health. Alright. But yeah, I'm sure that there are places in this playthrough where I'm not going to be able to get every single one. I hope, and I know I am playing through this slow, but I hope that I am able to get far enough that I can do New Game Plus before the Uncharted series comes out. And then, of course, the next game after Uncharted will be Fallout 4. Yeah. I mean, stream looks decent. And hopefully I'll be able to upgrade my... my upload speed so that I can actually upload on high quality. Right now I can't, it's a little bit blurry, but I mean this looks great. Too much movement makes it look a little bit eh, but it's not bad. Okay. Hey brother, we were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls knowing I'll never see the inside of the zone. While waiting for the smuggler to show up, we heard a squad of soldiers approaching. In our panic, we ducked into this building in hopes of hiding from them. None of them noticed the spores until it was too late. None of us noticed the spores until it was too late. We're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. I hope the smuggler is still coming so I can at least pass this note to you. I should have listened to you and come to the zone with you when I had the chance. Now it's too late. Take care, Mark. Oh my god. That's probably one of the people downstairs that we
got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
We took out.
As much as everyone complains about it. Yeah, all these poor bastards wishing they were
living on the inside. I mean, that really sucks. I would hate to be stuck on the outside. But yeah, Bing's...
some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Alright, so, I'm trying not to talk when, anyone else is talking, so that there's not, you know, not too much echo. Crap, what was I going to say? First off, out here is beautiful. Look at all the greenery and everything. My god. Like, this game really is beautiful. Like, just everything. The scenery, the idea, the imaginings of what the world would look like without humans. I mean, it is beautiful. Like, look at this bus. Like, buses look alright to begin with. You know, I mean, they're big, huge vehicles that can potentially kill a lot of people because they're so big if you lose control. I mean, that really sucks, but here, it's like it's become a part of nature. Like, I love that! It's So yeah, let's go ahead and continue.
Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm getting close.
I am really excited for the Uncharted series, though. Like, I have never watched any playthroughs of it. I watched somebody playing the... I believe it was the second one. There was, like, a... some sort of car coming downstairs, like it was really tight, the car could barely get through. Nathan had to, like, get away from it, or run from it or something. And that's the only part that I saw, and I thought, holy crap, this is like watching a movie. And all these years, I've always said, I want to play it because it's like watching a movie. And I've been thinking, like, since I wanted to become a streamer, I've been thinking, oh my god, that is the game that I would love to stream, but it is so old. What happens? The remastered. I'm like, oh, yes. Yes! So, I'm really excited for that reason.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
And not just for that reason, like, the story too, like, I don't know how Naughty Dog does it, they have the greatest games ever. So, I don't know, just excited. I keep looking around, hoping to find collectibles and upgrade parts, stuff like that, so, yeah.
Shut it.
Don't tell me to shut it, I'm talking to my viewers.
Coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
So, yeah, she paid the kid with food vouchers, so. Like, that really is valuable stuff.
No,
we're
not.
Not
now. You hear me?
Okay. Get all huffy puppy about it.
Don't get all huffy puppy about it.
If he ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bartering for bullets. Hurry up. We're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Next batch coming right up.
Hey, don't even think about coming.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Get him! Come on!
Get up!
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
What do you want?
F this. Yep.
The guy's been hoarding all sorts of.
Whoa, hold on.
I accidentally pressed home instead of the touch pad.
Come through here?
My bad.
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Alright, up ahead is as far as I got, and I totally forgot to save to see if I can, but I continued, so I guess I can. Yeah, it works. Okay, I said it before and I'll say it again. I wonder if the, that stuff, because I can't remember. But I wonder, I mean, when I say I can't remember, I mean I can't remember from the, I don't know, like I watch Rad Brad's stream, and I think I said that already, but or not stream, playthrough on YouTube, and I can't remember if that, if the Firefly mark equals, like, the caches from, Half-Life. Like, I don't know. I say I don't know a lot. I don't know why. I don't know.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Get that asshole.
Wow, I suck at this.
Here, take care of that wound.
That it?
That'll do.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
So she keeps saying, like, Texas, like, that's her nickname for him. Where is this? Like, what city is this here? That's what I'm wondering. You know, it's funny playing Fallout games. I'm so used to seeing a sewer and being able to go into it. That's another game that I'm really... sanitary. That's a star, right? So I would guess that's a Texas star? I mean, maybe this is Texas, maybe this is San Antonio. Who knows?
Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Five fives?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, bang, bang. Executed all of them.
Shit.
Now here it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Search the area.
Little graphical glitch right there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Right over Joel's left shoulder to the left of the bookcase. Light spot. Whoopsie.
Good.
Curfew.
What about Robert?
Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay. I heard something.
Yeah, I heard it too. Watch it.
I was hoping I could go back and get some of that health. I mean, Tess wasn't like, oh, here's a Band-Aid this time, so. Hoping for some, like, what was that, pork and beans or something? Candy bar? I really screwed that one up, though.
Shit!
Thank you.
Alright, so I was going to say that was not suggestive at all, the way that Joel was.
You should have brought more people.
Yeah, they just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Come on. But yeah, I keep forgetting to turn my thing off, so.
Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
I mean, he's got 50 men. I wouldn't call that cocky.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who left that there. So, this is why we're taking this shit.
I'm not going to be good for it.
If he is, then what?
This guy's wheeling and dealing with everyone in town.
That's the way to do it. Good to have you around. Take down.
I think that's all of them out here. Gonna head inside now. Let's see what damage we can do in there.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
You're dead ass!
Use them or lose them.
Nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here.
Feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look. They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
Go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back, and then some.
How do we know you got them?
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area.
Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns. Follow me.
We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on. Left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. They're planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
right, listen. You don't need to do this.
Further now. Go on, get inside. Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Hey!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's
the best
way.
Ellie!
Ellie.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. We'll keep up.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not...
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
All right. I don't know, but like, is there something more that I'm supposed to be doing here or what? Yeah, go, walk. Nope. Stop jumping to the side and go over to the trash dumpster so we can climb up. Come on. Oh god, you are not Tess. Come on, Tess would know what to do. No. God. She is supposed to know, like... Okay, hello. There you are. Come on. Jump up, you stupid girl. God. She knows nothing. Tess knows what to do. Joel knows what to do. I think I did something wrong. See, now she's following me before she was, and I wonder if the game glitched out. Oh my god. I think that might be the problem. The game glitched out. Oh no. Come on, Ellie. Am I supposed to be looking down? Where is this triangle indicator? Yo. Get up. You go. Oh. There it goes. It wouldn't let me jump before, and now it did. So. And even she can climb up. Oh my god, that's just glorious. I wasn't able to jump up until she was near. That's done.
This tunnel, you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggled a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
That's really cool, like, all the little details like this, like, somebody left a map, and just, it's brilliant.
I'm up to check if the coast is clear.
Patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining, but it'll do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it.
Follow me. Quickly.
Signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights.
On the move, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to get your gun. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I guess this
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
Guess it really pays to check places out, huh? That was, 5 upgrade, pieces?
Yeah. Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Hey, Tess.
Coming. Been ripped apart. His body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
No, wait, I just read all that and I wasn't even... Okay, I muted it. I've got it around my neck instead of up in my ears, so I have to push down instead of push up to mute, so it's confusing the hell out of me. So there's probably been a lot of echo and I apologize for that.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with your face?
The ears are infectious, do you?
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats.
Yep, I had a feeling there'd be something up here. And I was right. Oh yeah.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Wondering how to crafted. Break your bottle heads. Two conversations. Alright. Oh yeah, I was gonna say though, I wonder how to... What? Skins? That's what the money's for. Alright, I knew that it had to be for something. Alright, alright. Ooh. LA Jack and Daxter. Jack Hoodie, what? No, yes. Until you've beaten the game in hard. Aw, come on now. Looks like I'm gonna have to beat the game in hard, huh? When I do that. Maybe I'll do that in New Game Plus. I don't know if you can increase the difficulty in New Game Plus, but... Yeah, so I was wondering if you could, or when you can... upgrade your skills, because I just got pills. So... Pills and skills. Oh boy. I'm actually going to be right back. And I take that back. I am not going to be right back. I'm going to save and turn this off because my controller is about to die. So, thanks for watching. I've only got one viewer, and that's actually me, as far as the stream says. As far as the PS4 says. But if anybody's watching this in the future, thanks for watching, and I'll put out more. Like, anytime that I play this, I'm going to stream it. So, yeah, thanks for watching. And